training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, a bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, Colt tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
What are we waiting for?
Hang that one on the wall.
Ma'am.
What's up?
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Didn't want no one getting in or out. Gun it.
We will rise.
Again.
Right behind him.
We will rise again.
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Jess, you got family? Who's looking after you?
Me, myself, and I.
That's fine. But when this all shakes out, my door's open.
Sure.
Have you ever thought of joining the forces?
The army? Nah.
Moving out.
Hold your balls. Be there in a sec.
Don't be shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give Cheeseburgers.